Hi, my name is Daryl. I want to thank my mom and my dad for paying for this school. I want to thank my teachers for teaching us for all these years. And most of all, I want to thank God.
Hello, my name is Nathan Chan, and I would like to thank my parents and friends for being in this school, as I would also be very lonely and have a hard time with my grades. My friends are very great, as they help me with my work ethic and help me work better. And I would like to thank this school for being here, as it has given me a great education.
Hi, my name is Ryan, and since I'm going to be graduating 8th grade soon, I would like to give thanks to some important people in my life. I'd like to first thank the teachers for teaching me things about life and preparing me for high school and many more in my life. I really appreciate their efforts in helping us. Next, I would like to thank my friends who constantly cheer me up and make me laugh and make my day. Without them, I have no idea what I would have done during quarantine. Last, I would like to thank my mom, dad, and family, who love me very much. They help me so much, and I really appreciate their love. I love you so much. I have a quote that from Mae West saying, "You only live life once, but if you do it right, once is enough." Even though this is really cliche, it really means a lot, because you have to make the most of what life gives you.
Hi, my name is Ella, and I would like to thank my parents for providing education and taking care of me. Thank you, teachers, for teaching us subjects and preparing us for high school. And lastly, I would like to thank my friends for amazing memories and helping me when I needed help.
My name is Matthew Cheng, and thank you, Mom and Dad, for allowing me to go to school for so many years. And thank you, teachers, for teaching me through all these years. But I would like to especially thank my parents, because they're people who pay for me to go to school. And they're also the people who drove me to school every single day, and they're the people who helped me at school.
Hello, my name is Danny. I would just like to thank my teachers, my friends, and my parents to allow me to be here in this school, and thank my teachers for teaching me for the past 3 years, and for my friends to just hang out with me and be with me for these past few years.
Hello, my name is Benjamin. I couldn't have gotten to where I am today without everyone around me, including my teachers, who's taught me everything I know, to my parents, who supported me throughout my entire life, to even my friends, who've helped me with my homework.
My name is Athena, and because of COVID-19, we have like this really weird situation, but it was still a really fun year, even though we couldn't do some things that we originally planned to do. I like to thank my friends, family, and my teachers. My friends, because they were with me during the pandemic. They were always like playing with me with the games and stuff, and we were calling from time to time. I would like to thank my family, just because I had to stay inside for so long and we had to communicate with each other every single second of the day. And I would like to thank my teachers, because they had to adapt from what they were used to doing what they have to do now online.
Hello, my name is Eric. I would like to say thanks, and thanks because it's not too overcomplicated of a meaning, and that it gets the point straight through.
Hello, my name is Horio Roden Huang, and I am extremely grateful for what my parents and my teachers has done for me, like teach me and help me.
My name is Jade. I'm grateful for my friends and the school teachers that have put up with me throughout the school year. I know this year has been hard because of the situation. Even so, I had an enjoyable time in school, and I just like to be thankful for all the people that have made it like that. So, thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Nicholas. I hope everyone's been doing well during this COVID-19 time.
I want to thank all my teachers from elementary school all the way through middle school, and I want to thank my mom, my dad, and my sister, who's been through it all.
Hello, everyone. My name is Kevin. This is my 10th year here, and I would like to thank everyone for listening. I would also like to take my time to say thank you to my parents for caring about me, my friends for playing with me, and the teachers for teaching me throughout these 10 years. I would like to talk again soon, after the COVID-19 pandemic, and also when everyone is in high school. Thank you so much, and I'll see you again soon.
Hi, my name is Alicia, and I would just like to thank all the people who have provided me with the support I needed to get throughout elementary and middle school, including my parents, my teachers, my family, and all my friends within the school and outside of school. Thank you for helping me with my homework, my tests, and for being there for me throughout all my 10 years of education at Cornerstone. Thank you to everyone who helped me throughout preschool all the way through 8th grade.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Leong, and I'm part of the graduating class of 2021. Throughout my 11 years here at Cornerstone, I've retained so much knowledge and learned many valuable life lessons from my teachers, peers, and family. I'd like to thank my elementary school teachers, Mrs. Huang, Mrs. Carey, Mrs. Erica, Mrs. Mabel, Mrs. O'Dean, Mrs. Helene, Mrs. Judy, and Mrs. Lori for helping me in my early years to develop my love for learning. I'd also like to thank my middle school teachers, Ms. Hosea, now Mrs. Lee, Mrs. Leo, Mr. Yi, Mr. D. Chan, Ms. Ng, Ms. Choy, Mrs. Chow, Mrs. G. Chen, and Ms. Liu for inspiring me to begin a new chapter in my life and preparing me for what lies ahead. Thank you for your support and patience throughout my past 3 years, especially this particularly difficult one. I want to thank my friends and classmates for incredible memories that I will cherish forever. And finally, I'd like to thank my family and relatives for their continuous love and support. I especially want to thank my parents for their unconditional love and for always encouraging me to be the best version of myself. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for nurturing my love of learning even before I attended school. You are my rock throughout the good times and the bad. Thank you for always being there for me, and I know you always will be. Mom and Dad, thank you for everything. I love you very much.
My name is Cyrus Leong, and it's been a tough year. I've gone to this school for many years. I'm thankful to all the teachers for teaching me, and good luck to all the other students for graduating.
Hi, my name is Amanda, and I want to thank my teachers for teaching me so many things. I learned so much from you. I want to also say thanks to my classmates for being with me throughout these years. I'm very saddened by the fact that we were not able to go to Washington, D.C. together in our last year. And thank you, Mom and Dad, for taking care of me. I also thank God for helping us get past this tough year.
I would like to thank the principal and faculty for the education they provide. Special thanks to Mr. Yi, who wanted to be included. I would also like to thank my friends and family for their support.
Hello, my name is Ashley Ma, and I want to thank my family and friends for helping me get through this pandemic. I also want to thank my parents again for putting me in this amazing school, because if I wasn't put in this school, I would have probably been really lonely and no one to talk to and all that. And I also want to thank the teachers who taught me in this school, and
Hi, my name is Vanessa, and I would like to thank all my past and present teachers for helping me grow to be the person I am today. And I'll never forget the memories here at Cornerstone.
Hi, my name is Benton, and I would like to thank my friends for teaching me homework when I don't really know it really well. I would like to thank my parents for supporting me and paying for my school tuition. And I would like to thank the teachers for educating me really well.
My name is Jasmine, and I'm thankful for the teachers, my friends, and my family.
Hi, my name is Jolin. I wanted to thank all my friends, classmates, teachers, family, siblings, and relatives for helping me throughout the school year.
My name is Dylan Tang. This year has been different because of the coronavirus, but thanks to my supporting and loving teachers and my loving parents, this year has been going through more smoothly. I'm very grateful for my friends that I've made, and a quote that I like is, Sucking at something is the first part of being good at something, because no one starts off perfectly.
Hello, I'm Ryan Ting. I want to thank my parents for always encouraging me to work hard.
I want to thank my teachers for teaching me a lot of what I know today. A quote I once heard was, if you are working on something that they really care about, then you won't have to be pushed, Steve Jobs. This quote means that if you are working on something that you enjoy, then you won't have to be told to do it. Lastly, I want to thank Cornerstone Academy for my experience of school since now. Thank you.
My name's Caitlin, and I'd like to thank my parents for taking care of me and providing food and shelter. And finally, I'd like to thank my friends for always being there for me and making my school years a lot better.
Hello, my name is Ivan, and I would like to be thankful for my mom for supporting my goals and motivating me over the years. And I'd like to thank my dad for giving me life advice when I really needed it during my hardships at school. I really like to thank my grandmother for cooking my family meals, and my grandpa for always being there when I needed him. And also, I would like to thank all my teachers that have been very supportive of who I am. And lastly, I would like to thank everyone for having a great year and all the memories that we share together.